new shirt. But for tonight's ASMR video, the weather here, it's really been weathering. So not only is this video hopefully going to relax you, but hopefully it will relax me, because we've been dealing with like flooding and like random severe thunderstorms, tornadoes, all that fun stuff. Get my mind off of it. I recently got these eyeliners. These color liquid eyeliners. And I thought, what fun would it be if I open them up with you guys and swatch them, and we can see if they suck or not. So that's what I'll be doing in this video, as well as running my mouth per usual. So if that sounds like the kind of video you would like, then just keep watching. I figured I would set the mood like we're on a little date and light a candle. We'll be lighting both of these nuts from the Candle Daddy, and this is a banana nut scent, and I believe hazelnut vanilla. Oh, it smells so nice. I almost want to eat it. Let's see if my lighter even works. It did. Okay. So she's off to the races. Set her aside. I let the scent give out. So now that we have our candle lit and it's smelling all delicious in the room, let's get to the makeup finally. I have not opened these at all, so it'll be really interesting to see how well they perform and what they look like. You can see a little sneak peek. All the colors. Oh, it's gonna be so fun. And I've really been on like more of a colorful makeup kick lately. You probably can't tell because today it's kind of boring. But that makes me extra excited for these. So these are all of our eyeliners outside of the package. Each are individually wrapped, so you can know for sure that no one swatched them or opened them, and they're brand new, special for you. It'll probably be a bit of pain to unwrap each of these, but honestly, like I was saying, it's a really good thing that these are all individually wrapped. Finally finished unwrapping all of them, and they like kind of obliterated my fingernails a little bit I had, but they're all unwrapped now and ready to test out. So let's just get to it. We're gonna start with basic black. I'm just gonna swatch these on my hand because I figure that's the best way. We'll see what they kind of look like on skin, you know what I mean. So let's go ahead and use our black eyeliner. We'll do it like here. Okay. So the black, hopefully can get it good view. But Black is a normal black eyeliner. These are supposed to be waterproof. Just from that, like, initial stroke, it is very pigmented, and I like the fine tip, has a felt tip, which is my favorite. I'm not anti-brush, but these little marker style liners are my favorite. So, that was the black liner. I figured after black, we would move on to brown. Brown liner is not something I find myself using too often, but this is really great for, like, blondes, or if you want to do, like, a brown smoky eye, brown liner is fun. Or if you want to maybe have, like, you know, winged liner look, but you want to keep it more subtle, I think that's when you could incorporate a brown liner. So let's test it out. Made it thicker this time so you could see. It's just right next to the black, and honestly, I'm pretty impressed so far. Looking through the liners, I was wondering which one to pull next, and this one just caught my eye. It's like a whiny, like, raspberry. The kind of color that makes you think of fall. I wonder if this one is gonna be metallic. Okay. Okay, it's not. These are probably all gonna be pretty matte now that I'm thinking about it. So this is the color right here. And it's like very deep, sort of plum, the best way I could describe it. And I'm rubbing my finger over the first one, see if it's dry. And it is, and it didn't move or smear. Another good sign. I have a color that I really don't find myself using a lot. It's like a emerald kind of green, but leaning a bit hunterish green. Could look completely different when it's swatched, so let's see. Really dark, actually. Okay. So this is the green. You can kind of see it's green when it picks up in the light, but it's a very dark, dark green. I'm pretty impressed so far. And you know what is an oddly good thing about making this video and testing them on my hands first? I can see sorta, kinda, if they'll irritate me. So you guys are kind of helping me out. Next color I pulled is the blue. If I had a makeup company, I'd probably name something Blue Balls, just to give a shout out to our fallen comrades, guys who have loved to bring up blue balls in their life. To this day, I do not know if blue balls are a thing. Let's dust out this eyeliner. Oh, this one is fun. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So here we have the shade Blue Balls. I'm kidding, but not really. Y'all watch me. I'll come up with a makeup line. And all of them will have inappropriate names. But this is like a really pretty, almost electric blue color. I don't wear that much blue eyeshadow, but I'm not gonna lie, this one makes me want to. And let's say, even if you don't really do blue eyeshadow, with this one, it could be really fun for. And what I like to do are pops of blue. So you could do like brown eye, but a blue liner, or a look I've done before on my channel. I did like a really, how do I say, I guess, glitzy, shiny, metallic eye, kind of brown and champagne-y colors, and then I did a pop of blue at the bottom, and I thought that looked really nice. And this eyeliner set, you get two pinks. This is one of them. It's like a really bright, hot pink. Like an Elwood's pink. And I am a lover of pinks. So I'm really excited. And you could probably do like some cute little hearts with this. Oh, jeez. Yeah. I kind of swatched that like a maniac. But it looks pretty. So, this is the pink color. That hot pink. Can you see? Oh my god. That is going to be really fun to play with. I'm not going to lie, you guys. These were fairly cheap. Like, the set. So, I kind of thought it was going to be ass. Which is partly why I filmed this video. I thought it might be funny to see. But I'm being really pleasantly surprised. Next up, we have Purple Nurple. I'm giving these my own names. This is like a nice grape color. And purple always just makes me think of like royalty. I know royal blue is the color, but I don't know. Purple just makes me think of like kings and queens and shit like that. So let's try it out. Okay. So make sure tops are closed on these so they don't dry out. This is the purple. Okay. I knew we'd have at least one go rogue. So on my hand, it's okay, right? It's a very light purple. But the application, when I went to go swipe it on, it was not, you know, it was not the business, y'all. It was kind of streaky. It's very wet. So I thought that was gonna be good, but it kind of like ran, and I don't know. So far, I just really give you guys a little demonstration. I'm going to like rub these and you'll see that they don't move. This red one I'm really, really excited about because I love to do a red eye and red liner. I have one. itself is really nice, but the color isn't exactly like this sort of tomato red. So I'm really, 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 really praying and hoping that this one as the purple, but it's not, the lighting is not deceiving you. It's just not as, you know, I can't explain it. It's not as powerful as I want it to be. But it'll be fun to do some little accents with on the eye. And again, all of these are gliding really, really nice. It's just their levels of pigmentation are a bit different depending on the color. This is our bubblegum pink liner for our pop princesses. And I'm a sucker for pink. Oh yeah, see? This one is good. The way it went on, the way it looks, the finish. This is that bubblegum pink. It is so opaque, you guys. And I really didn't have to do much push down, anything. And it just looks really nice. I might even like it better than the first pink, I think. That one. There we go. Next up, we have like this Kelly green color. Who is Kelly? The world may never know. But this green looks pretty fun. This like screams Christmas to me. Okay. So this is definitely like an intense green, and I think it's a really great liner. You can see there how it went on. Very nice and opaque. Beautiful. Jewel tone green. And again, you guys, well, maybe two so far have been so-so, but still good. I would definitely say already that these liners are easily worth the cost. Orange, 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 you glad to see me? We have an orange liner, not one I can say I have. Oh jeez, now that. I didn't have high expectations for this orange liner for whatever reason. I was judging it by its cover. But as you will see, this orange one actually is really nice and pigmented and went on really smooth. Didn't have to keep gliding and getting color on to try to make it look nice and opaque. It just was an easy swipe. So the orange is really good too. So last but certainly not least, I saved this yellow because I just think it's gonna suck. There's no way it's gonna be good. Yellow makeup products, I have such a hard time finding like a good yellow eyeshadow, good yellow liner, anything yellow. It's just, it doesn't really work out for me, where I have to really layer it to get that look. Same thing with like white nail polish. I can never find a good white nail polish. So if you made it this far and you know a good white nail polish, please tell me one. But we're gonna try out this like highlighter yellow liner, and this will be our final liner to try. So I've gone ahead and swatched this one, and I'm glad I saved this one for last because it is really, I don't know how to feel about it. So this is the yellow, and I'm sorry if you hear anything. It's either my chair or my cat. And as you can see, sort of, kinda, trying to catch the light, it's not badly pigmented at all. It went on fairly easy. It's not moving as I'm touching it. Just the finish, it's not as smooth as some of the other ones. Like it's a bit, like you know how chalk paint looks? It looks a bit chalky. But I think that can be rectified and easily worked with. I thought this one was going to be way worse. What a stellar review, right? So kind of surprised, but it's not that ultimate yellow liner. I will still be on a mission to find one. So that reaches the end of this video of us trying out and swatching all of these liquid felted eyeliners. Feel free to subscribe if you would like to see more of my questionable spending habits. I love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.